Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Enigma and you're watching Enigma Inc. So let's do Scorpio for quick readings. These are December quick reads. Sun, Moon, Rising and Venus signs. This is a general reading. Take what resonates, leave what does not. For personal readings and more accuracy, you can book me on WhatsApp or Instagram me. Details are given below. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me on Instagram for daily horoscopes and monthly horoscopes. And you can also join my manifestation workshop. The details are given below. Sun, Moon, Rising and Venus signs, Scorpio. Let's see what are the messages. Okay. I'm just a sucker for pain. Okay, so here I feel like Scorpio is in a very powerful energetic energy. I feel like you have a lot in the platter. You just don't realize it maybe. But I do see like you have a lot of opportunities. You just need to come out of that old zone, okay? I see a relationship coming soon, very soon for you. Or just going out with friends, having fun, hanging out, you know, like that. So I feel like this is going to happen, okay? Some kind of union or in a very happy circle of friends you're going to be. So I feel like you're feeling very happy and energetic, very passionate about your life. Whatever you want to do. I see you're manifesting goals. You're manifesting your dream life. Okay, you're doing that. I feel you're manifesting your dream partner. Okay, so I do see a new beginning happening. Also see a relationship that's coming into your life. A new relationship that's coming into your life. There's a lot of passion here. Okay. Yeah, this person could be a strong Aries, Sagittarius, Leo. Very passionate, very good looking. A very strong built person, okay, male or female, athletic built. So this is a person who's full of passion, fire and enthusiasm. They exude a lot of confidence. This person is very confident person. So they're reaching out to you. I also see they are very tall, and this could be an altogether a new connection. You may have to leave something behind and start fresh. Something completely new is coming into your life. With the Temperance here, you just need to heal yourself right now. Some sort of healing is required here. So you need to start from scratch here. And I feel like the healing is very important for you, okay, to get out of this and move towards something more valuable. I do see someone is actually manifesting you. If you haven't met this person yet, then they are coming very soon. This is someone that you were manifesting, okay. Pisces energy as well, Sagittarius energy, and yeah, Pisces, Sagittarius. I do see Scorpio, someone is leaving your life, okay. Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn, leaving your life, and this was a karmic bond that had to end, okay, a lesson learned. And I do see, okay, there's not someone leaving your life. Actually, this card is telling me that someone is coming into your life, okay. Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn, this is a new beginning. This is a very solid foundation someone wants to lay with you, okay. This is something that's long term. This is something that's that's filled with respect and loyalty, okay, commitment. I do see a lot of money coming in, and you might pursue something else, okay. You might pursue a new project or a career that's gonna bring a lot of excitement, positivity and money, okay. So you will be like all full with a lot of stuff in your hands, like you'll be abundant from all areas of your life. And I feel like white is your favorite one, and you might be wearing this often, okay. Yeah, Nine of Pentacles. I see you accumulating a lot of wealth, money, abundance, appreciation, merit, whatever it is. Yeah, your wishes are going to be fulfilled. So you're going to be feeling like you have treasure in your hands, okay. Everything is going to be super amazing, and you're gonna feel like, okay, I have everything in my platter, I don't need anything more. So whatever you wanted or you were wishing for is actually in your lap already. Someone is daydreaming about you, it's not taking action. This person could feel very emotional towards you, but it's not taking action. Okay, daydreaming, fantasizing, Pisces energy, younger person. Okay, and someone sees you in a very high regards. I feel like this person is kind of confused or taking a decision regarding something, okay, or they have options. And this person might have to travel towards you. This could be a long distance connection as well. They might be checking your pictures and falling in love with you and reaching out to you. But then I feel like I also see like you might travel a lot in this month also. Yeah, I see a new cycle beginning with someone new. Okay. Sagittarius is very strongly coming off. I feel like there's like you also may travel around the world, okay? You might make new friends. They are from a different place, they are from a different culture, and you're going to enjoy their culture and you're going to make different friends and you're gonna like travel the world or go for a world tour, something like that. Three of Cups is like friendship, so you will build strong friendships. I feel like new people coming into your life. Alright, Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer, Sagittarius. Alright, you're going to end a tough situation. Okay, there's a tough situation that's gonna end finally. And because you are not getting anything from this, and I feel like there's a new connection happening in your life, or someone is gonna give you something new, a new opportunity, a new project, or someone will lend you some sort of promotion also or help, I feel. Okay, Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn person. Right, you're going to let go of a situation that was so tacky or difficult to deal with. So I feel like right now you're just leaving everything behind, moving towards a new start, and I see a lot of money coming in, your wishes being fulfilled, you're feeling very happy. Especially the money thing is going to be amazing. You're going to start off something new, new projects, new people, new friendships, and blocking the people that are not paying, who are not, your well-wishers, who are not doing anything good to you. So you're blocking those people away. And I feel like with the Six of Pentacles, yes, there's a new beginning, okay? You're leaving a situation that was not working out, that was not very bright for you, okay? So you left a situation, there was not enough love here, there was not enough respect here. So you left the situation, moving on to something better. I see the, grass is greener on the other side. So I feel like you're making yourself feel miserable, which is not actually the real condition. I feel like God is giving you a better opportunity. You just need to look beyond what is there, and you need to close the door over something that's not working out for you and move on towards something that's working out, that's valuable, that's gonna give you a lot of excitement, money is gonna be great, so don't worry about the money. If you feel like the money is not going great, it's gonna become amazing soon. So your money is gonna grow real soon. Queen of Swords is telling me that you're very focused on your goals. You have a long vision, a broad vision, and you're working on it. And Libra, Gemini, Aquarius, some of you, no, it's you actually who's dreaming about big things and who's looking at things with a broader perspective. Okay, yeah, there's a new relationship coming in. Definitely, there's a new connection, a new beginning in love. Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer. I see a communication coming in with so much of love here. Yeah, there's a marriage offer as well. So I see, yeah, like you're going to be in a partnership that's gonna help you, grow your money, multiply, or you're going to be in a relationship where there's gonna be a lot of love here. Okay, so I do see pets being involved, kids being involved. So this, first of all, you need to free yourself from a negative situation, negative people, negative behaviors that are controlling your life, and focus on something new. All right, maybe you're dealing with someone who's religiously very different from you, age-wise or culture-wise. So you need to release this situation, and yeah. There's a new beginning definitely happening in your life. There's a new love around the corner. Okay. Pay attention to the red flags. Yes, there's someone that you're dealing with is not generous, is not good. Okay, they may be already married or they may have had gone through something. I feel like you need to forgive this person and move on because you're not able to forgive them. And maybe they have a child or their children involved in this connection, or this is a younger person, or you are a younger person, but I do see you're dealing with someone who is giving you a lot of red flags, and now you need to release the situation. Okay. Yeah. Now there's a climax that's approaching. Now there's going to be a final ending to something, and there's going to be a breather moment where you're going to release all the stress and, you know, let things go and, you know, release everything and just focus on the new start, new beginning. So something that is disappearing from your life forever, and there's a new start that's happening. A man holding a coin. I feel like this could be you, or this could be the person that's reaching out to you. It's quite wealthy. And this could be someone at your workplace as well. Virgo, Taurus, Capricorn. Very grounded personality. Very shy. Very generous. Very confident at the same time. And this person will be the ruler of, you know, solar plexus chakra. Like, they have a very strong... I see a strong build, good muscles, like male or female, like athletic build, but they have a lot of confidence, like they can make, you know, a lot of money. Yeah, this person will all be into you, like there's going to be strong feelings for you, like they'll open up their heart to you, all right? Self-esteem. I see this person will be full of confidence, and they're going to also help you grow your confidence as well. Yeah, there's going to be a strong relationship here. I feel like the relationship thing might get difficult for you, but then you have to just, you know, go with the flow also. Yeah, clean it up. You need to release everything from the past, clean the energy from the past, and move forward, because it's definitely a new beginning happening in your life, Scorpios. And yeah, there's a bright new relationship that's coming into your life. Whoa. Aries person's thinking a lot about you, cares for you. Okay. Taurus is right now is not sure whether they want to be in this, because they feel like there's a lot of differences between you guys. Gemini is stuck. They don't know exactly what they need to do right now. They're very stuck. Cancer is working on this. They're making efforts towards this connection, I feel. Leo person is wanting a strong friendship here. Virgo is very passionate about this connection. They feel a lot of passion towards you. Libra wants commitment. Scorpio. Scorpio is very passionate. I feel like they're very positive about this connection. They're quite confident, and they're coming towards you, or you're coming towards someone else. Sagittarius. Okay, the Sagittarius person is letting it go. I feel like they're pretty non-committal, but this person is not bad. So you might have to take a lot of risk with this person. Aquarius is a new start, or if you've dealt with this person and you feel it's toxic, then it's time to end the situation. Okay, Capricorn, this year's a wish come true. Okay, this year's a wish come true. Pisces wants true love here. I feel like this year is a soulmate, and they want this love to grow. So yeah, that's about it. Scorpios, I hope this reading has helped you. Do not forget to like, share, subscribe, hit the bell, and comment down below. Let me know how this resonated. And subscription to the channel is must. And also like the channel if you like the video, if you like it. I will see you next time in more videos. Bye.